Welcome back to Fore Swing TV. I'm Liam.
I'm Kess.
And today we are back here at the wonderful Huon Valley Golf Course. And today,
beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, mate. It
is gorgeous.
It's picturesque.
God's country. The Augusta of Tasmania, as many people know it.
Sure is. And today we have a bit of a special event for you guys. We have throwback round, retro round, whatever you like to call it. I am straight from the plane, straight from the tour, hanging out with my best friend Rick Shields. I am Rickie Fowler. And this, who are you?
I am from years gone by. As you can see, if you look down here, you can see the kits and the plus fours. I've gone for 80s and 90s Payne Stewart. And the mud flap at the back too, just to
it's,
go with it.
It's wonderful. Very fitting. It feels
give
wonderful.
Give it a touch. Give it a stroke.
Oh, no, I would. And also the hair.
And the stroke.
It's been a wonderful event today already. We've had some golf. Not good golf, but we've seen some golf. And look, honestly, I want to say good luck.
Good luck, mate. And like we've said on Fore Swing TV before, purely this is just us amateurs chopping around, making ourselves look better than what we actually are.
But looking worse than we actually are, probably. But let's move on.
It. Let's have a go.
On camera in the orange.
No worries, Joe.
It's a cutsy bomb.
Banner, I'll catch it.
I'm not here. Too much cut on that.
Nice kick, mate.
Tell you what, I don't know what it looks like on camera, but it doesn't look worn. It's round one, hole one. I've gone left into the trees. I don't know if I'll have a shot. You've had a very nice shot there.
It's been a decent start, Kessel. But I'm just going to point out, in sheer anger of Lob Bannon's earlier loss today, he's playing zigzag golf across where we're trying to have out that.
He's playing his own golf. He's playing his own golf. He hasn't really spoken to any of us for a little while now. And really, he's just on his own over there, just hanging out.
I think we better be on banner watch for a little bit. We're scared he might take a long walk off a short pier.
But you had hit a very nice shot.
It's not a bad start, I'll take it. It's much better than what it was yesterday when you and me played, obviously.
But yeah, very true. I'm banking on you having
some local knowledge
some tough holes
from previous years here. But it's good to be back.
It's great to be back in the land of sheep.
That's it.
I think I see mine right up against that tree.
The rhythmic bars of the sheep, as Randy said in the Randy episode on the pod, is giving me an extra bit of energy around this course.
I would agree with that. It's a wonderful. So, a good player here wouldn't have put it in this position to start with. So now a mediocre player has to try and recover.
Says the bloke who plays off four.
Six.
Oh, let's not get right six over the like top. That.
I either thin this at banner or I get it.
Dunk it. Go in.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Do you need to know where your balls are at any waking point in the golf course? And we've got you covered. Golf of Australia, they've got our balls covered. Mark your balls on the ground. Balls are marked.
Now I know where my balls are. And you will too with a Golf of Australia ball marker.
Corner.
Oh! Nice.
Splash.
Yeah. One under.
Well, at the moment, Kess has taken that with a birdie. Went to the first hole there.
Bird is the word.
And I wouldn't want to go down to anything worse. Wonderful attempt. Stop dancing.
Onwards and upwards.
How about God's country? It is one of the best views you'll see in this state.
Fucking
nice. Mate. Wonderful.
I feel bunny.
Good, because you look bunny.
You look bunny.
Gee, you look good in that shirt, Ben.
Thanks, mate.
Might be far enough across, though.
Yeah.
Ooh, I hear wood. Start calling you George, Kess. Start calling you George.
George of the jungle. Bano said to me that one day on the golf course when I wasn't very happy.
That went down well.
He threw a club later on.
At him.
That's smart golf, Jack.
Cool, calm, collected.
Cool, calm, deck collected. Go on, get long. Oh.
No weed fix.
Five up, son.
In chit chat. What did you tell him here, Caddy?
Told him 110.
110.
He's got a pitching wedge.
Is that speed, miles per hour, kilometres per hour?
It's distance.
Ah, nice.
From the hole.
Ah, cool. Is he going to slam dunk it?
Yep.
Fuck yeah. Oh, that's pretty good.
Mama.
That's pretty good. It's coming good. Back. It's short. I thought it had a bit more leg than that.
Got it just a little bit. Fat, I got a little bit thick. Lizzo would have been upset with it. unfortunately,
need to grow a set of
just laying short. But we've got the advantage at the moment.
Need to grow.
Just had the chip out and then left it short. So go up, make a putt, walk off, all square.
Cut that little chip and run, mate.
Little chip and run.
Get her up in the back of the throat.
It'll be top side or bottom side of the flag. So you one track answer here.
Neither.
Oh, at it. That's the neat part. In the hole. POV with the cameraman, Lon Bannon. Just recovered from my devastating loss to that four-eyed hack artist, Joe Randall. And I'm just watching National Golfers. I'm watching National Golfers go to work here. I think currently Liam is in the lead. I think. I guess in the lead. So here we go, line up for his next shot. Lovely weight, son.
Drop.
More square.
Yeah, well, it's on.
Oh, I fucking hate the lines on the 18th here.
Whoa, man. Not cool.
Thank you, Goosh.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. Shit. They're like S Ben's Jesse.
This is the hole. This is Kess's hole.
Kess loves this hole.
Sheep up the right hand side.
Multiple 3-putt pars on this hole.
We must start the turn.
Yeah.
Start or not the fetus.
Now watch this drive.
Shot, boy!
Oh,
yeah, that's plugged. Thoughts on that, Kessel?
That is a plug. Jeez, that's an asteroid straight into the crater.
The joys of playing at the Huon Valley. She's a bit wet around here.
Be opting for some relief out of that one.
Yeah.
Wait till my clubs get here so I can have a dip.
What are your thoughts from here?
To be honest, mate,
You've probably got 300 out from the green.
I'm probably just going to try and hit it to the right, open shot into the third, work it out when we get to it.
What have you gone with?
Gone seven.
Yet. So what's the plan here?
I'm just going to punch it. I'm just looking to basically punch it up to those trees and don't kill myself with a bad shot. So be in the same place as Kess for two, and we move.
.180 to the back. Social.
Good. That's the wrong side of that bank. Weight was there. Well, you know, if it was just like 6 foot to the right, better in every single way, it'd be a good shot. But it's not.
Get the hole, Tiger!
Oh. Banner stop fucking walking around and squelching around in the background.
Marking it.
A little bit right to left, Joseph. But make a putt, walk off with a shot, with a hole lead. Power stance from Randy behind me.
Tell Bano to move.
Fuck. Oh, that goes. That went a lot more. In for a boogie.
This is also to be in for a bogey. Oh, yes.
Side door entrance.
Yeah.
That went so much more.
There was a bend on it, wasn't there?
Well, it bent beyond me.
Bend?
All I could hear in that.
And Banner, just hold it there.
Nice.
You're hard.
Nice putt.
Little boat.
And he goes one up with two to play.
Two to play, so let's go to the next.
Bomb.
Ooh.
Kess was really distracted by some sheep over there.
Hey, Liam. Liam, our kite are called.
Yeah, what they are called? Liam, what's your bomb say? They're not fucking getting them.
Ring,
ring. Drop a nuke
here, Kess. Come on, Robert James.
Is he
going to
boner?
You know it.
Yeah, that's a bomb.
I was stiff
as a ball during that shot.
What's that?
Not too far away.
What's your thoughts with that?
Well, it's only 150. If I hit 4, like I'll hit 490, I'll just belt it past it if I get it. But also, 5-iron, like, excuse me, I can sort of hold back on it a little bit. I'm going to try and play a big cut. Get it around the corner.
That's a fucking brilliant shot, dude. That's like just off the green. You hit that as soon as it's gone to fucking...
It's not bad. Tequila!
Muddy balls.
You were going to lick that.
I was going to eat it.
Off camera, Kess licks his balls clean. And then plays golf.
What are you going to do with Kessel? Hopefully Dr. Chapinski.
Yeah, I like that. Please don't though, but it'd be great to watch.
Be good.
Oh, that there was a little rock that hit that offline, I swear.
Not bad.
Just want to make a blanket statement that Fore Swing podcast, absolute. Did you hear what he said?
Yeah, it was so hard not to. Ooh, okay.
Oh, I'm off.
Never a little clean up.
Oh!
All square going into the last.
All square. Disappointing, really, for me there. But yep. We move on and we go again. We go to the 12th now. And just win it. I like that idea. But it's been good for the program that he made that putt. I'm really happy for him that he played okay. So
talk us through that little win there. Bring it back to square with one to play.
Little wins, man. Just trying to make a bit of an event out of it.
Yeah.
Bit more viewing on Fore Swing TV. If I fluff that and catch the leak, I might not know where that's going to go. Liam being in a similar spot, I might just get out the way. I can't win it here, but I might lose it here.
quick. So talk us through it.
We got 128, but it's not gonna be able to go at it, unfortunately. So I'm just gonna aim to get a little, I think a little six iron, like hooky. Keep it low, but try and just turn it around the corner a little bit, I think.
Very nice. Very nice.
A little bit chunky.
Both had two shots for the win. For the win. What would you say? 30 metres out, both of them?
Not even that.
Apparently
30 metres, but it doesn't look it. We're just going to hope. Just gonna do all right here, I think. May the best man win. May the best retro player win, even though Rickie is still playing. Let's do it.
Proudly sponsored by Half Courts here in Valley.
That man just runs his own man mental game. You know?
Shot, mate. Too much juice on it.
Bad.
Thought I had a chance right there.
Put it up. Make a splash. Well, it's an old-fashioned putt off.
We've kept it even.
It's a
yee-old. We've made a spectacle of it. Next hole's in, even. Very similar putts.
Talk us through this. What's your process here?
Close my eyes, hope it goes in. Nah, look, I don't really fucking know. I'm just looking through your legs. Downhill, right to left. Hopefully Kess decides to putt the opposite way.
For the win.
Thanks, mate.
What are your thoughts here, Kessel?
Well, mate,
what have you got?
In my mind, I'm very much thinking of Payne Stewart's final round putt in 1999 to beat Phil Mickelson. But see if we can recreate that. And then maybe the celebration that goes with it.
Unless he misses this, that was it. I said to Jesse, there's no way he misses this.
Now what?
I think it's a draw.
It is. Well done, mate.
Well done, mate.
Absolute spectacle. Thank you for watching. Like we've said, please like, subscribe, follow all the other rubbish we get up to and the fun we have. But
absolutely.
It's been an absolute hoot.
It's been a wonderful event at the Augusta of Tasmania.
Before we go, let's thank the boys for sticking it out with us.
Yes, well done, the boys.
We've got Flondrum, Tasmania's Nathan Lyon and Ali G. And then on the other side of the camera, we got
Randy. Well done, boys.
Well done, mate.